Okay, let's see if our little buddy's gonna go outside today. Oh man, the wind. Well, this is what we gotta do all over again. Well, we'll show you as we go. Check the cars out. Part two of the snow. Right here. This was four shovelings. And this is how high it is right there. I'm holding this eye level. I'll get to show you the plow in a minute. There's one of the plows. There's another plow. And then a walkway out to the car. Let's take it this way here. Now, this car, which is mine, obviously will be here a while. That ain't going anywhere because we have this pile here that's going to be there a while. But we'll be ready to break it out as soon as we get the chance. We got about 32 inches. And then we took, this is the other car. We got that one out. At least we'll have one car out in case we need to get anywhere. But we don't need to get anywhere. And there, let me show you the snow plow that did all the work. Right here. The snow plow. Tell you what. Everybody pissing and moaning and complaining about this. They don't know. But they don't. The ones who complain the most don't come out and clean up, as you can see. We got piles and piles. It's a wonderful thing. Thank God it wasn't done on December 25th because I don't know where Santa would have landed his sleigh. You'd have a hell of a time. Here. The roof. And I don't know if you could see that, but the wind was blowing so hard that it blew the wind off of this side of the house, off the roof. But it accumulated. And this side of the house. Well, I shouldn't say accumulated, it just stayed there. And then when that comes a crashing down, I hope it doesn't take the gutters, because if it does, it's gonna suck. Anyways, that's our little snowfall. What a beautiful day in the neighborhood. And someone there who didn't heed the warnings trying to get out. I just see her going, she's not going nowhere for a while. Anyways, no nothing cook. One thing the no nothing cook knows, he knows how to shovel. And he ain't afraid of it. Now, we'll clean off the porch. Hope you enjoyed our snow blizzard of 2017. All my friends and family in California and the Carolinas and Florida. Yes, don't think you're missing anything. Nah, I know they're enjoying this. Okay, people. Later. Oh, I was trying to get them. I was a little slow. The robins are out. I don't know if they're confused. Can you hear them? It's like a spring morning. Okay, sort of asinine. I couldn't stop till I could get a way out of there. Just in case I want to go golfing. I'll show you my helper. Nah, he's not in the house. Oh no, here comes my little bit helper. Right there. He doesn't do much, but he's here to help. Miko! There you are, buddy. I'm putting you on the World Wide Web.